The one concern I have is concerning the military situation on the battlefield. Senator Graham and I were assured that three things would happen as a result of the United States' reaction to Bashar Assad's use of chemical weapons. One is degrade his capabilities to deliver those weapons. Second is increase our support of the Free Syrian Army and the resistance forces. And the third is to change the battlefield momentum, which presently is in the favor of Bashar Assad, to reverse that, which would then create conditions for a negotiated settlement and the departure of Bashar Assad from power.